sport at times transcends all emotions. The passion of national pride and the excitement of new highs. Bhubaneswar attained a new high by conducting the world's biggest hockey festival. The Hockey World Cup 2018, Bhubaneswar, Odisha.
About 2 years ago, we were invited to participate in the Hockey World Tournament. I took this up with great enthusiasm.
The top 16 teams of the world, battling for the coveted trophy, got the perfect stage in Bhubaneswar. Odisha, once again stepping up the ante as title sponsors. FIH decided to hold the World Cup 2018 in India. Odisha became a strong contender to host the mega event. Bhubaneswar now had a huge responsibility on its hands. Cricket is often equated as religion in India, but in Odisha, it is hockey that is the reigning deity.
Well, the people of Odisha are extremely attached to the game of hockey.
Odisha ka nata hockey ke sath bada special hai, bahut strong hai. Jo women's team hai usme 5 ladkiyan hai Odisha ki, jo men's team hai usme 2 ladke hain. It was very natural for us to choose hockey.
The state government firmly believes that sports has a very important role to play in the development of the youth.
The Hockey World Cup, jab allot hua tha hame, that was 2013. Odisha mein hame bada synchronized atmosphere mila, jiski wajah se we decided on Odisha.
The Kalinga Hockey Stadium became the focal point in the build-up. The objective was to build a world-class stadium that would make every Indian's chest swell with pride. The electric atmosphere offered a lifetime treat, but there were challenges to overcome.
The biggest challenge was getting the infrastructure completed in time.
एक वर्ल्ड क्लास स्टेडियम में जिस प्रकार की फैसिलिटीज होनी चाहिए, जिस प्रकार की लाउंज होनी चाहिए, कमेंटेटर्स के लिए होना चाहिए, प्रेस लाउंज होना चाहिए, वो पूरा इंटरनेशनल स्टैंडर्ड से हम लोगों ने करीब 8 महीने में इसको हम लोग कर पाए.
I was here last year for the final World League final, and now what I'm seeing is really 5-star facilities.
आपको बहुत सारे वाइट एलिफेंट मिलेंगे, मोर देन 16, 20, 25, 50,000 कैपेसिटी के. ये जो है ये एक इम्पैक्टफुल वेन्यू है जो स्पेक्टेटर्स को बिल्कुल गेम के ऊपर उसने रखा हुआ. दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट सक्सेस FIH एवर हैड एज फार एज द वेन्यू इज कंसर्न्ड.
इट हैज़ गॉट इवन वॉशरूम फैसिलिटीज फॉर पीपल हु कम ऑन व्हीलचेयर.
टॉप थ्री हम कहते हैं कि हम कभी किसी को नंबर वन नहीं कहते क्योंकि वी ऑलवेज वांट टू से कीप दैट कंपैरिजन, बट ऑन सर्टेन थिंग्स आई वुड से द स्टेडियम बीट्स ऑल द पैरामीटर्स.
Whatever has happened so far in any other World Cups for hockey. Hockey usually doesn't get so much of prominence in the World Cup level. And it was a very huge success with A.R. Rahman's performance, Shah Rukh Khan.
Well begun is half done, they say. A grand opening ceremony left the teams, visitors and even the citizens in a trance.
ये जो कार्यक्रम यहाँ पर है वर्ल्ड कप का, ये सबसे अहम टूर्नामेंट है दुनिया का, क्योंकि ये हमारी स्पोर्ट है, ये हमारी हॉकी है. यहाँ उड़ीसा में इस देश को सबसे अच्छे, सबसे स्ट्रॉन्ग, सबसे टैलेंटेड स्पोर्ट्समैन देने का मौका मिला है.
The World Cup had never seen such an opening, and it soon was being compared with the Olympics.
अभी हाल में आपके चीफ मिनिस्टर से मिला मिस्टर नवीन पटनायक से, बहुत सज्जन, बहुत ही बढ़िया आदमी. 18 साल से जो इन्होंने यहाँ पर काम किया वो देख ही रहे हैं आप. ये पहला स्टेट है जिसने नेशनल टीम, हॉकी टीम को स्पॉन्सर किया है.
The Odisha government's enterprise was not just restricted to building a world-class stadium. They wanted every visitor to be mesmerized with the sights and sounds of the city.
It talks about the complete festivities, it talks about the food, it talks about entertainment, storytelling, historical trails. It doesn't leave the history behind at all. It tries to connect through the dot between the historical, which is the temple city of Bhubaneswar, and the smart city of Bhubaneswar. That is the meaning of the dot. That's why we call it Dot Fest.
The Dot Fest connected everybody with an exquisite spread of food, music, art and culture. The fan village, spread over 18,000 square meters, was the most happening place outside the stadium. Music shows by popular singers added spice to the atmosphere. The teams and players also enjoyed visiting the fan village as they could interact with the fans freely. Odisha's glorious past lies in its centuries-old temples that lure tourists from all over the world. The 10th century Mukteshwar Temple, the iconic Sun Temple in Konark, and the mystical Jagannath Temple in Puri presented a sumptuous fare for the historically inclined. The foreign hockey players also fell prey to the allure of these temples. They wanted to connect with Odisha's heritage and capture the images with their cameras and store it for posterity.
I go to temples, I like it. It's pleasant, they are beautiful, and it gives me peace. It also feels like home.
उड़ीसा शहर पूरा दुल्हन की तरह सजाया गया है. उड़ीसा से ही हमारा पूरा देश सीखेगा कि हाँ, स्पोर्ट्स का इवेंट कैसे करा सकते हैं.
The city's love for art and sport blended beautifully in the images of the hockey stars. The big attractions were the drawings done by international and local artists. It came under the Street Art and Murals Project, STAMP, initiated by the Bhubaneswar Municipal Corporation. World-acclaimed 3D artist flew in for the colorful venture. The paintings created a huge impact. Hockey players gushed after seeing their images. Some got emotional too. England's top woman hockey player, Samantha Quick, who was present in Bhubaneswar as a television commentator, couldn't come to terms that somebody who had no connection with her had taken the pains to paint her.
It's one of the famous pictures of me going for the ball. So I knew immediately that picture was of me. So I was in a taxi and I looked to the side and I was really overwhelmed. I got a little bit emotional because to come halfway across the world and see a picture of yourself as a painting that someone sat and painted, I was blown away. It was incredible.
Clean road. More than 300 eco-friendly buses, 1,500 GPS-enabled bicycles, and a welcoming approach by the people and the government fully complemented the rising stature of this smart city.
Bhubaneswar has been declared as the number one smart city in the country. We're also trying to make it the sports capital of our country.
It proved that where there is a will, there is indeed a way.
We have now been setting up a number of high-performance academies in various sporting events in Bhubaneswar. So we have got Pulela Gopichand for a badminton academy. We have got Gagan Narang. So similarly, for various about five or six sports, we have set up high-performance academies.
गवर्नमेंट को थैंक यू कहना चाहूंगा कि उनका इतना बड़ा कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑल स्पोर्ट्स के लिए हॉकी के लिए नहीं दूसरे स्पोर्ट्स के लिए जो इतना कुछ कर रहे हैं वो बहुत बड़ी बात है.
The homecoming. The Odisha government at the forefront in rehabilitating Naxals. Continued that process by inviting surrendered Naxals to witness the India versus Netherlands quarterfinal. It was an amazing gesture from the administration, who took great care in facilitating the journey of 32 rehabilitated persons from Malkangiri. It was quite a sight to see the comforting presence of Malkangiri Superintendent of Police, Mr. Jagmohan Meena, accompanying them to Bhubaneswar and guiding them throughout the trip. The tour to the city helped them understand what constitutes a normal life in an urban setting. The Chief Minister of Odisha, Sri Navin Patnaik, demonstrated that sport can be a unifying factor by watching the game with them. It fulfilled the Chief Minister's aim of creating a unifying platform through sport. Security is of utmost importance for a mega event like the World Cup. Any wrong move could jeopardize the whole event. A well-prepared security setup can help people enjoy the event without any fear.
The run-up to the event, we got some intelligence input that some organizations are planning to cause various kind of disturbances.
We had a lot of meetings with all the stakeholders. We knew their requirements and what is the expectation from us. We arrived at certain calculations about the manpower and other resources. The extra manpower, etc., were mobilized by the state police headquarters from elsewhere, so that there is no shortage of manpower. As regards other logistic supports also, we got from the government department as well as from the Odisha police.
In Bhubaneswar, the Odisha police added something else that became the talking point of the mega event. Courteousness.
Suppose some foreign nationals come, then they are greeted with good afternoon, hello, or if they come again, then nice to see you. So these are the training that was given to the officers and the forces.
हम notice करते हैं कि बच्चे हैं, ladies भी हैं और senior citizens भी हैं. वो selfie ले लेते हैं. अच्छी बात है. लेकिन उसमें गिर जाएंगे या कुछ भी हो सके तो हम कड़न कर लेते हैं उनको.
The Odisha police managed it with aplomb, drawing praises from the entire team. Visiting teams and fans only had good things to say about Odisha police.
They don't even make us feel like they're policemen. They make us feel like our buddy is here, come on,
come on. We are doing our duty, very well, politely, and we are giving you a message that this is not allowed and this is allowed. So we are very happy with everything.
The strategically positioned help desk created a bond between the uniformed personnel and visitors.
जब भी हम उनको मिलते हैं, उनके हमेशा फेस पे ना स्माइल होती है।
Fans hold the key to a sports success. Without them, it is a bland recipe. Odisha displayed their love and appreciation for hockey by turning up in thousands for the matches. Even when India was not playing, the fans had come to cheer the other teams. The Odisha government and its people showed their heart indeed beats for hockey. The encouragement spurred teams to give off their best. Foreign players couldn't thank the fans enough for their support and encouragement.
There's not a lot of places in the world where if the home team does not play, that's that full, and that engaged with the game. So we love it here.
Belgium ushered in a new era in world hockey by becoming world champions. It resonated well with Odisha, who have also created a new benchmark in organizing global sporting events.
Investment in sports is investment for our youth. Investment in youth is investment in the future.
This is the beginning of a new era, an era of development, high hopes, and big dreams. The nation can now bask in the beautiful glow emanating from Odisha.
Jai Bhubaneswari Devi ki Jai!